talking, and talking to groups, I wouldn't say we got 104 bales. I'd say, well, we're really shooting at. We've got a good program, and everybody puts more on their platform than they do. What we want to do is take care of this unemployment where it's really distressed. That's Appalachia, we'll do it. The next thing we want to do is get these people can't read and write. We want to educate them, make taxpayers out of instead of tax eaters. That's education. We've solved that. The next thing's health. Now, that's basic. That's what I'm after, Humphrey. That's my program. Then the other 100 will be incidental. So if you don't get any but those three, now we're going to get them. I went up $500 million on this health. Extra. I said, don't ever argue with me. I'll go $100 million or a billion on health or education. I don't argue about that anymore, and I argue about Ladybird buying flour. You got to have flour and coffee in your house. And education and health, I'll spend the goddamn money. I may cut back some tanks, but not on health. So that's the go sign I gave them. Now, the sky's the limit to you, the 104 bales, and they're all yours and mine on the ticket, because that's what we ran on, that's our platform, that's our program. You're half of it, and you're there every day, and you just help us if you can. And when you get past, then 62, when you go out speaking, say, we passed education, we passed Appalachia, we passed medical care. And you give me those, I'll have a majority 2 years from now.
Yes, sir.
Okay.